Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to our first concert of the year. We're so happy you're all here. We have got wonderful choir students this year, and we hope that you will have fun tonight with us as we share our music with you. We're going to present tonight some songs that we hope will just make you happy, bring some smiles perhaps, memories, and just a lot of enjoyment. We are privileged this year, this semester anyways, to have a student teacher. And her name is Mrs. Christy Ivy, and I'd like to introduce her to you right now. She's here. All right. She has brought so much to our choir program this semester. We just love her. She's doing an awesome job, and you'll get to see her in action this evening. So I just wanted to let you know who she is and tell her how much we've grown to love her already in just 7 short weeks. So there you go. That's Mrs. Ivy. So, go ahead. I'm going to just talk a little bit about Mrs. Lindsay now, our accompanist, who has been with us for years, and we appreciate her. And I want to thank her in advance as before we begin, because without an accompanist, choirs have a really difficult time. So we really appreciate Mrs. Lindsay. Now, in addition to learning how to sing in a choir, part of what we learn and have been talking about these last few weeks is concert etiquette. Okay? We've learned that it's respectful to be quiet when somebody's on stage performing or talking, and that we shouldn't have electronics, and that to show appreciation, we applaud at a concert, okay? Rather than yelling like we're at a football game. So we're working on these. We're going to be working on that tonight, and we hope that maybe you will help us too, audience, so that we can have just a wonderful experience tonight. So, we are going to begin now with Women's Chorus, and I'd like to invite Megan Rogers to come up and to introduce our first set.
Hi everyone, we are Women's Chorus, and we would like to sing 3 songs to you this evening. Our first song we'll be singing is Cantate Domino, an exciting song about praising and filling the world with music. Our second song we'll be singing is Walt Disney, is from Walt Disney Pinocchio, When You Wish Upon a Star. This song is a beautiful song about wishing for your dreams and living to have them come true. Our third song is our favorite, Popular. This song is from the musical Wicked, when Glinda was giving advice to her friend about how to be popular. Our amazing soloist for this song is Laura Britton. We hope you enjoy our music.
Thank you. Thank you.
While the 7th grade men are coming on, I'd like to introduce to you Megan Dixon. She is going to sing a solo for us and accompany herself also. And the song she's going to sing is Stay. So Megan, come on up. Thank you.
My name is Armand Tro, and I will be singing the following songs to you tonight. We'll be singing Elijah and Joshua, which talks about the Battle of Jericho from the Bible. We'll be singing Zum Golly Golly, which talks about the joys of work. Then we will sing The Glory Train, which we will feature a group of percussionists. And our final number will be Seize the Day, which is from the Walt Disney Picture Newsies. Enjoy.
Battle of Jericho.
Okay, so far so good. I'm so proud of the students, seventh grade students. You did a wonderful job. Let's give them one more hand. Next, we will have a solo by Ashley Schuffler. She's going to sing for us Turning Tables.
Second, we will sing Pure Imagination from Charlie and the Chocolate Factory. Our solos will be Mitchell Merritt and Emma Bradley. Lastly, we will sing I'm a Believer from Sure, a fun song, The Good Beat. Hope you enjoy the show.
See you tomorrow. Into our lives for a reason. Thank you.
To say thank you to all these wonderful students. Thanks for all your hard work, for all your singing tonight, your enthusiasm, everything. I just love you guys. You're wonderful. Let's give them one more hand. We are going to sing a song now. That's traditional at Payson Junior High School. We've been singing it for many years. It's a favorite of all the students. Every year I try to put it away and the students say, no. So what we do is we'd like to invite anybody that has ever sung Rhythm of Life with us in the past, would you please come up? And I know there are a few of you at least that are here. So come and join us. Any time in the past just sung Rhythm of Life here at our school and probably at Payson High School also. So come and join us. And thank you for having such wonderful students and children that I get to work with every day. I just love it. I've got one of the best jobs you could possibly ever have. And I'd like to thank everybody that has helped with our concert tonight. Okay. So we will finish our concert this evening. rhythm of life.
Thank you.